Startups can borrow ECB up to $3 million for more than 3 years. RBI has limited the startups to borrow loan under external commercial borrowings. The important points to be remembered in such a case are: the entity should be a recognized startup by the central government. The minimum average maturity period should be 3 years. Lender, investor shall be a resident of a country who is either a member of Financial Action Task Force or a member of FATF-Style Regional Bodies. The borrowing can be in the form of loans or non-convertible, optionally convertible or partially convertible preference shares. The loan should be in convertible foreign exchange or Indian rupee or combination of both. The startup can borrow up to $3 million every year. The all-in cost should be mutually decided by the borrower and the lender. The loan should be used for the business purpose only. The loan could be easily converted into the equity, but RBI FEMA regulations should be kept in mind. The borrower can offer any security or guarantee subject to the foreign regulations. The lender can hedge the rupee portion of debt with any Indian bank. The market rate existing on the date of agreement should be taken as exchange conversion rate. Money should not be borrowed from someone who is resident of a country identified in the public statement of the FATF as a jurisdiction having a strategic anti-money laundering or combating the financing of terrorism deficiency to which countermeasures apply, or a jurisdiction that has not made sufficient progress in addressing the deficiency or has not committed to an action plan developed with the Financial Action Task Force to address the deficiencies.